One thing that needs to be explained is where the F-Zero GX Super Smash Bros. Brawl tracks get their strange titles. And that is from the F-Zero GX soundtrack. This soundtrack, as far as I know, is only sold in Japan. I imported it from Japan a long time ago after it came out. With the soundtrack, like with most CDs, came in a jewel case, which, like, again, like most CDs, also includes some type of booklet or some type of art. In this booklet, on the last two pages, it lists the track titles of Disc 2, which contain most of the game's music. Disc 1 contains the music for the characters, which you can find in the pilot profiles, but that's irrelevant to this video. At any rate, the title of the second track of the second disc is Brain Cleaner, followed by Replay in Japanese katakana. Speaking of that, something that is interesting about these track titles is that, yes, they all have strange titles in English, but afterwards, it tells you where they play in the game in Japanese katakana. So, Brain Cleaner, it plays during during the replays, says Replay afterwards. Continuing on, the 11th track is called Shotgun Kiss, and this says Begasu Parasu, which in a future video you will see that Shotgun Kiss plays in the Vegas Palace tracks in F-Zero GX. And then the 23rd track is Planet Colors, and then this says Green Plant, which again, like the Shotgun Kiss track, you will see plays in the track designated by the katakana right here, which will be the Green Plant tracks. So, at any rate, I don't know why the track titles were taken from the soundtrack, especially considering that how strange they are, and that they basically, you know, a lot of them don't make any sense to me, like Shotgun Kiss or Brain Cleaner. I don't know what what viewing replays has to do with brains or cleaning things, but there you go. That's where the track titles come from.